This year, the NHL came off of a 56-game season. Now, the Panthers had a pretty solid year, 37-14-5. They made it this far because of their great chemistry with leaders like Alexander Barkov and Jonathan Huberdeau. Jonathan Huberdeau came off of a 61-point season, which is one of the best in the NHL. I'm Zach Wolfson reporting live from BB&T Center.